So Master Wong, with the clinch stuff like you were just doing with Jim, can you only use that with a Wing Chun defense to block the one line if it's at low or high, or can you use it for multiple?
I'm not sure. What do you mean by that?
So punch. Okay.
So this is the problem. A lot of time it covers any side of the line. It's not already coming in, I suppose. It. Now if I go like that, and then you go like that, that's preparing.
Yeah, yeah.
So I attacking, and soon you punch me, I go, soon you let go my hand,
I let go
straight away. Soon you let go my head, I have to let go. And my hand here.
Mm-hmm.
I can't go like that, but it's no good because that passed me, and then you come back and do all sorts of things. I don't want to rescue. Risking the movement.
Yeah.
I want to stay firm. So when I attack you, come along, you're attacking, I hear, I search you quickly, and I see, I ping you before you go like that, yeah?
Yeah?
Then you can elbow me. Now, you can't elbow me. So that's the one safety for me to do.
Yeah.
And this kind of thing is quite nice if you have a party on. And then somebody try to do some movement, you really discreet, you know, try to do some movement, attack it, and then join me, boom, and then boom, you go like that, put behind the brother, and you see, it's a little person out there, okay, take, open the toilet, put him away. You know what I mean? So, it's quite nice, a movement that,
yeah,
if
not
you
too
know,
big,
not too big movement,
yeah.
Not too loud, not to make too much noise, you know, so quite discreet.
Mm-hmm.
But in our system, on Wing Chun side, we cover every kind of thing,
yeah.
But it all depends on your opponent coming in, and you have to learn to respond to that movement.
Yeah.
If you not continue to knee me, yeah, Lord, not continue, grab both my head there, I continue here.
Yeah.
If you let go, I let go.
Yeah.
If you grab my head, I go back to where I started again.
Right.
Yeah, I let go, because if I'm too busy, and you let go, that's it. I'm going to have a problem.
So you kind of just follow the flow.
Yeah, follow the flow quickly.
Yeah.
That's why it happened quickly, very quickly. So you got to boom, boom, respond, bam, bam, bam.
Yeah.
To deal with the movement.
Try and stick with it.
Try to stick with a person, yeah.
Cool.
Is that answer the question?
Yeah, no, it's sweet.
Yeah? That's the problem in our system. It's very difficult to explain. It's the time you have to learn to do is spend a lot of time on energy drill to feel the movement and respond to whatever. If they're there, you're there. If you're not there, it's not there. Does that answer a question for you?